Dana at Momentum PT. Today we're going to talk a bit about glute activation, and this is super important before you start your squats and deadlifts to activate the glutes. Without this activation of the glutes, it's quite possible other muscles will take over when you're doing your techniques, which is what we don't want. So today we're going to start off with the bird dog. So Nathan's going to be on all fours, knees a little bit further apart, knees hip width distance apart, hands directly under the shoulders. Big breath in. Connect into the core at the bottom to protect around here in the same arm, same leg, opposite arm, opposite leg, and straight out. And bringing it all the way back in. As you can see, when Nathan lifts his leg too high, he's going to sink in here. So I want Nathan to bring his leg slightly further down, just to that level. You want the leg no higher than hip width distance apart. Bringing it all the way back in. Good. One more.
Again, 12 to 15 of these reps in your warm-up.